Hello and welcome to Minecraft the channel. In this episode, we'll be doing more of the cliff.
Yep. Yeah.
We will be building a little sitting area, like a coffee area, from the thing. What is it called? From inside the mountain.
Jeez.
Right, and then, oh. This pathway, and we could create a little. Well, actually, a huge waterfall, so we can sail down in a boat. Right, I'm gonna run across to the other side now. Creeper.
Need another weapon, mine's breaking.
I have no weapons. I only have flint and steel.
What the f?
Are you on the bridge?
No. Three assholes right all around me. And all I'm trying to do is work at the workshop a bit.
The minecart is on the track somewhere. And nearer to the thing if you need it. You can go push it, but you can go right now.
Okay.
Oh, what? Time to strike.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell! Oh, thank god. Don't mind the background thing. Ah. Because my sister and my grandma is very noisy. I hate all these mobs.
I'm stuck here with all of these.
Teleport!
No, I want to kill them for the XP. Shit. Four of them.
On. What is I'm digging lower. Right, I've got our little mini bar thing. If you'd like to come and furnish it the way you want it.
Yeah, you can furnish it.
What should this be?
Something nice.
Oh, it's really beautiful here, actually.
Oh, I just climbed the wrong mountain. Oh, shit.
We will burn down the trees later. Right. Bloody hell, what happened? Oh. This shall be plentiful. God.
You heard that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Shit. Hang on, I gotta have to fly up or I'll die.
Right, got a little viewing area. Could have a boat diving area. Where our boat just goes right into the ocean. Although that would be quite dangerous because it's not direct water from here. But here would be okay. Mine towards that side. That side's worse. Bloody hell.
What?
Nothing much, I just fell. Could you help me fetch some water?
Do you have a bucket?
No. I think we have a bucket at home, if not, we could just make one.
Wait, how much water do you need?
Quite a lot. But it's just one bucket will do.
Sure?
Yeah, yeah. Luckily, make three. Nothing to see here. Snowing!
It's raining down here.
Holy. Thank you. Right.
We are 15 minutes into the video.
Well, wait, 15 minutes into recording.
Yeah.
Sorry viewers for just saying all this shit out for no reason, cause it is necessary to keep track of time.
Yeah.
I'm just building this shit. Don't TP! Right. Stuck now. Just gone the wrong way, haven't I? Gone past Bushino Island. Where are you now?
Sitting in the toilet.
What?
Sitting in the toilet of the plane.
Oh. Am I at the top of the mountain yet? Oh, snow. I see snow. Yes, I've arrived. should we have the boats to go down with the water, or should we have no water? That means water go down, after that it doesn't flow down. Should we have the water flowing down?
Yeah.
What?
Yes.
Okay. I think this is alright. Okay. Saw nothing there. Oh, bloody hell, it doesn't work. Seems to be a bit of a problem.
What?
I think this would work. Trident power. Yeah, I'm trying to float out. Wait, I'm doing an experiment. I can't float up.
There's a zombie approaching you.
Right. How do I arrive in our... Have you swam up that thing?
Yeah.
All the way up, wow.
Yeah, why not?
Pressed.
I am stuck now.
I like how we're just cheating in all of our episodes now. Just know that without Kevin, we will cheat.
Mm-hmm. Oh god.
Massive idiot.
I didn't know you were standing there. You just hit me, nigga?
No.
You bitch.
Bloody hell! Oh, we just landed on a zombie. Right. How long's the video?
20.
Right, I think we'll end this episode here. I know it's very boring. When Kevin's back, we'll do something interesting. And so, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye. You're supposed to say bye.
It's not important if I say bye or not.
Right, okay.
One bye is enough.
Goodbye.